Hello everybody, welcome back. Operation Heavy Day is coming up. Take that. That's what you need. Oh wait, a few of these are different. We have Aaron Black. Was it Tom Mason? Yes, it was. Okay, that's that. That's the plan. So, again, we do have a couple of noobs. Melee. Sabotage the transmitter. Sucky-ass mission. I am getting the feeling that I'm, you know, if I get down there and things get a bit too heavy, then I'll just fail. Heretic Geth and multiple reinforcements once we get in there, so... We're going to have to be ever so careful. The truth is, it's probably not a big deal anyway, if we do fail the mission, so we'll see. Yeah, I am doing this episode a little bit late, so hopefully I'll be able to get it out to you guys by this evening, but if not, it'll be tomorrow morning. Real life shit to do, you know? Come on, Bradders.
During a recent scouting operation, our friends in the Resistance picked up readings from a massive psionic transmitter Advent just deployed in this area. As we understand it, destroying that transmitter while it's still connected to their network would cause catastrophic outages across the region. So that's exactly what we're going to do. Advent has constructed a psionic transmitter in this area, tied directly into their primary network. Our intel suggests destroying it while it's still connected will severely damage their linked systems. Plant the explosives before they have a chance to pull the plug, Commander.
Okay, we know Scarlet.
Advent has a trap waiting for us at the target site. But we've got no choice if we want to secure the objective. We'll just need to be ready when they strike.
Our readings indicate that relay is feeding energy directly into their
network.
That's
not too bad.
If you can destroy it, it may disrupt their efforts to isolate the transmitter.
Aaron. Blade.
Roll it out.
Bomb. Wilhelm coming out the back. And Leon there. We'll take our time. We don't need to run. They're not going that way, are they? He's a goner. Okay, let's set this up a little bit. Blade. Yeah, it's not going to happen. But that might. Thing is, I'd much rather just get you to shoot someone.
Got it covered. Moving on target location.
Okay, good, 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 good. And you've got 98s across the board.
Got it covered.
Overwatch for you. First shot.
They're on us.
Oh, hell yeah. That's how we do. Next. Go for him. They didn't move. Okay. Well, that's just bloody annoying.
I'm on it.
Definitely on the sniper.
Target asset sighted.
Banging.
Target eliminated.
Okay. Leon, 70.
Hostile neutralized.
Three to five. Got him. That means one of these two will get him. Good shot. There's the Geth. Now here's the thing. We just need to destroy.
Understood.
We just need to get in there. Or do we need to take everyone out? Oh yeah, neutralize all targets. Okay. Okay.
Position confirmed.
Now you come deal with that, and that picks up the loot as well. Very good use of a move. Oh, combat awareness.
Well done.
As we had hoped, the network separation has been temporarily delayed.
Got it covered.
Slave.
Here I come.
Cobb.
On the move. Abbott troop spotted.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. And the Geth as well. Well, it looks like we have to get the Geth in.
Running.
Bingo. They're gonna slug it out for a while. You come over here. Overwatch for you. Ouchies. Advent Death Trooper. Lovely. Get him. Bollocks.
Not good.
Jesus. Yeah. Fuck you too.
Enemies down.
Don't you dare. Good shot.
My position's been compromised.
Lovely, kill him big time.
Sure.
shit. Great. Fire again. Very nice. Bomb.
Get back in there.
Recovery. Nice.
Come get some.
Okay, let's do a little peeky over here. Oh, hello. Hi.
How about that?
Renault goes pretty far. Leon.
Good job. Moving on target.
Yep. Excellent.
Grenade out.
Okay, come over here.
Confirmed. Moving out.
Okay,
let's
here.
Move already.
66, golden shot. Yes. Have it.
How many is that now? My ammo's running low.
Affirmative. Covering now. That must have hurt. I wonder if we can get him from this side.
Moving to objective.
Yes, we can. Look at that. Do lots of it. Unbelievable. Okay.
Heading out.
Aaron.
On overwatch. Finally.
You here.
Moving to overwatch. On overwatch. I'm on it. Moving to overwatch.
On overwatch.
Okay, let's see what happens. Five of them.
We got advent here.
Nice.
It hit the plate.
That would have been handy.
Adjusting aim.
Yeah, you missed. Let's just get on with it, shall we? I think this is getting a bit hot. Let's see what the Geth do. There's one less.
Advent has almost cut off the transmitter from their network. We're running out of time.
Okay, try for him. Nice.
Target disabled. I'm ready. On your order.
You over it. Kill him.
Hostile
terminated. Draining ammo fast!
You're gonna be in charge of these for now. Alright, might get rid of him. You, we're gonna throw that there.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, Leon, is that the best you got? All right, come over here. Gonna have to be good enough. Ah, crap.
They're moving to flank me!
Missed an 82. Nice. Yeah, have it back, punk. Oh, that might hurt. Oh shit, he missed.
I'm taking fire!
I don't feel so good.
Okay. I'll take that. Shit. I think that's it for the Geth. Fuck it.
Get me out of here!
Our
please.
Soldiers are suffering out there. No, we'll need to give them some time to recover when we get back.
Bloody hell. Okay, he needs to die. Absolutely, he needs to die. Great shot.
You know that was good. Could use some ammo over here.
We need to get the fuck out of here. What needs to happen?
Requesting emergency evac!
Right. Fly some dice. Fortunate.
That was close.
No way. Unbelievable.
That is 1-5. They're about to disconnect the transmitter. This is our last chance.
No need to ask twice.
I don't think we can get Leon.
Move, move.
God damn it.
Heading home. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Confirmed. Mission aborted. It's unfortunate we couldn't pull this off.
That's a good photo.
Maybe we need to start selling calendars.
I'm glad Aaron made it, to be fair. Okay. Without the reinforcements, we might have been able to do it. But there is no way. Not with that many reinforcements coming down at a time. We could have dealt with one lot. We could have dealt with it.
Advent has Who? No tolerance for attacks on our infrastructure. Such cowardly strikes must be stopped with unrelenting force.
You son of a bitch.
Our peacekeepers did earlier today. We will never gamble with the lives.
At least it was only rookies we lost. Motion for Aaron. Naturally. Oh, yeah. Do it. Oh shit, I didn't even do hers. I want her to be able to move, 3 mobility. And maybe a rogue or something stealthy. Nope, that. Ooh, that's nice. Give it infiltrator. Samurai. Ranger. That's pretty badass. Could be useful, but that is an absolutely awesome ability. Oh, he was captured.
Getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Huh. Now this looks interesting.
Sorry.
Setting course for South Africa.
I think we should go and heal for a bit.
The deceitful traitors who have left the surface and the elders are known to reside nearby. You would do well to distance yourself from these feckless creatures.
This is almost done. Do we even have a full squad? So many shaken people. Fuck, but we really need that one. Well, it was in 3 hours. Yeah, that was great. It's gone. All right. Nothing we can do about it. And we've got a few more people now.
I will not allow the existence of any refuge in defiance of the Elder's will. All who shelter in such havens are doomed.
The Elders never had any issues targeting civilians, and their chosen are no different. The Resistance is counting on us to protect their people. We can't let them down.
Yeah, let's do the rookies. New course. We've got 2 days until we've got something.
What good has their loyalty to you done them? Will you be their protector? Come, show your worth.
Actually, I'd say that was a pretty damn good squad. Okay, you need... that. Have a little bit of health. Okay. Yeah, take a laser sight. So it grants 15 defense and half a point of armor when on Overwatch. Roland's got a new toy. You take that. John. Barthorn, you've got that. And the augmented shotgun, excellent. Laser sight on that as well. We need to give you a better gun. Nice. Take that. We are going to get the chosen next time. You've got that. The scramble rounds. Who's got the Fulton harness? I need one. I do have one. Okay, looks like I'm buying another. Bolton harness, right on the person that needs it. We're going to get ourselves a couple of new people, hopefully. Thank you very much for joining me. You guys are awesome. We'll see you guys on the next one. Don't forget to hit that like button, please. Take care now. Bye-bye.